I'm only gonna play for like 5 to 10 minutes. I'm not gonna play the whole 3 hours.
Yeah, I'm not listening to that for a while. I'm fine with this. It's actually, wow, that is soothing as fuck. I'm alright with that. It's actually rather soothing.
I don't even know where the center is.
I can take off the scenery. Glory Chaser, but that scene, it scares me.
Not ever.
Grigori Land has to go at some point.
Never. No, it's staying here. It's a part of the circle.
Evolved into. This went from a furry sandbox to a whole Grigori Satanism.
Grigori calls. Can we please just make an entire horror map based around Father Grigori? And we're forcing them to worship Father Grigori, our Lord and Savior.
This was Gary's mod was not made for this. It was made to be stupid,
yes,
but
was.
Not this.
Yes, it was. You don't know what you're saying.
No, it was made for the worst of the worst.
It was made
I'm pretty
for
sure
everyone.
We are the first people who actually thought of this idea.
I honestly don't even know, but I'm so happy that this exists, especially the Grigori Bell. I will never not love this stupid piece of shit.
I have seen players on Gary's mod. They can't low to this stupid. They go low.
They can't, let alone on
then
fucking
we,
multiplayer
then we
server.
We reached the breakthrough.
We reached a record of how stupid Gary's mod can actually be. Like, we went to the breaking point.
Here.
And we've taken
over one whole fucking section of with Grigori.
You people single-handedly
go up,
Gary's mod,
go outside of the Grigori hell and look at how many green circles there are. Look at all the green circles. Look at all the green circles.
That's a lot of- Oh my fucking god, what is this pulsing mass?
What is this?
What is this pulsing mass?
It's
oh
Greg.
My fucking
it's
god! It's Grigori! It's all Grigori! Oh, it's ass poop.
We reached a new low. This is the
no.
This is peak human evolution.
And they think sandbox will be the like healthy successor to this shit.
No, not when Father Grigori material exists.
Listen. They don't add any sort of
disturbing
Half-Life 2 shit, and they don't add Father Grigori. It will be nothing the same.
It will never be the same.
No, Gary's mod will never be the same without Half-Life or TF2 or anything else. Right. I know they're trying to make Sandbox different, but I think we were just good with just good old Gary's mod. Look at this.
I mean, look at this. This is what is possible with the magic of Gary's mod.
The lengths that your brain
Grigori
goes
Hospital.
Through
Grigori
when you're
Hospital.
About this shit.
We have about 15 to 16 people, all with the stupidest mindset possible. This is accomplished.
And
this is not negotiable.
We need a building for a hospital. Somebody get a hospital.
The jiggliness of
the
floor
is Grigori.
Face.
The floor is Grigori.
I can't
everything
tell what is
Grigori.
Real and what is not real. Uh, Grigori's, I think we did it. We stoop to a new low where we're all lonely and we don't, and like, and we don't have girlfriends, but you know what? We decide to.
Yeah.
We decided to swarm the Gmod with Father Grigori because we have nothing better to do.
This is what we do on our weekends, kids.
No, this is just a Tuesday morning.
It's a Sunday for me.
Yeah, it's still Sunday for me.
This is just a Sunday morning on, like, fucking, Tokoyami's.
Yep.
Any more fucking,
We don't have any hospital buildings, but we have hospital props, if that works.
What is with the weird, wacky... Okay, really quick, can I ask... what is the effect with moving with the moving tower? How do you get it like
good
that?
Good question.
That's like a cartoon. Like, so it's the.
That's all you have to do?
No, we're on Grigori.
Why isn't it working?
Grigori hospital bed. We need Grigori everything. The world will be consumed by Father Grigori.
This is truly the city that never sleeps.
Exactly.
What is that? What is that above us? Ew.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. I have Spectrum, you just
there. That works. The console of Griggs will decide your fate.
So Spectrum,
yep.
You're telling me
the letter console of Griggs.
Where am I at? I'm. Let's just say I'm outside of the borders of Grigori Land.
The Grigori, okay. The Grigoria.
Oh, the Grigoria.
Shit, yeah. It really is spilling out.
It really do be like we have over two. Oh
have, like,
my
literally...
god! Grigori!
Oh god! It's leaking! It's leaking! It's leaking!
Spectrum, you know when you give me something. And then I start to experiment with it. Yeah, that's gonna start
exactly
happening again. That's gonna start happening again because you single-handedly gave me this power.
Toaster.
Even too much power. Even too much.
Jiggly
toaster.
House. Jiggly house.
Toaster, can you skip the song I put on? It's not playing. It's a glitch or whatever.
Oh yeah, where's the TV at?
It's a
great question, because everything is Grigori.